Cole is trying to break the course record on our bucket golf course we set up in Tahoe, which is currently 10 under par. There are 9 holes on the course, and each hole is a par 3. He's off to a good start. He's birdied one, and he's able to sink his third on 2 to get another birdie. On 3, he gets a hole-in-1 to go 4 under. Gets a little unlucky with that shot off the rock that bounces away, but his next shot puts him really close, and he taps in for a par to stay 4 under. This is where he really starts to heat up. On 5, it's a super hard hole. He birdies it to go 5 under. On 6, he gets lucky. It bounces out of the bushes for a tap-in birdie to go 6. On 7, over the hot tub, it's a really small lane area, but he's a good shot for an easy birdie. And then here, he gets a hole in 0 to go 10 under, heading into the last hole. All he needs is a birdie, and he gets a hole in 1 to go 12 under.